The New York City delivery man who was detained by ICE after being stopped at the Fort Hamilton Army base while delivering a pizza last month has been released from detention. Emotional video footage of his reunion with his family shows Pablo Villavicencio hugging his wife and young daughters late Tuesday night after a judge ordered his release. The judge, Paul Crotty, also slammed government lawyers during a hearing, asking, quote, is there any concept of justice here? What is the danger to the community for a man who has committed no crime, the judge asked. Judge Crotty was appointed by former President George W. Bush. He formerly served as corporation counsel for New York City Mayor Rudolph Giuliani. Now,